as you see the cast there on her left foot, and that's a huge loss for Nebraska Cornhuskers.
Jennifer Lauer is currently in.
So that is
there's the brunette and Jennifer Lauer, and there's her cast. That's one way to tell them apart right now. The cast there on her. No, Nebraska needed four hit routines, and they got them. Allie Blansky, Jesse DeZiel, Emily Wong coming up big time there. And it is nip and tuck there between that competition. You see how close, and her sis reaction. Trying to be cheerleader here today. Instead of competitor, Jennifer Lauer.
Look at that step landing once again.
You see Lauer's reaction.
And she's able to put all those together and create that beam routine that she performs so well.
So Wong, normally in the anchor spot for Austin Shepherd, is Michigan's
outstanding job for us tonight. And so we're going into our final event. It's floor at home, and we love competing at home on floor.
Outstanding job for us tonight, and so we're going into our final event.
Schleppenbach, Stevens, Blansky, DeZiel, Wong, and Ariel Martin. We heard from Dan Kendig about the adjustments he had to make.